So hi, thank you for stopping by. This is almost a 45-day update, 45 to 50 days update of the plant that you can see in front of you. This is the Arka Rakshak tomatoes, F1 breed of tomatoes that are high yielding and can yield up to 18 to 20 kgs per plant, right? So I'll just keep it here for you. Before I show you the exact update, tilt it over that you can anyway see that this is growing pretty well despite the fact that I wasn't able to give it any time in the last week or 10 days or so. But it's growing at a decent pace. This one is very stunted in growth, as you can see. This is not a plant. This is a weed that I wanted to take out in front of you. So do not be afraid of the fact that I made a separate video on this. Do not be afraid of the fact that there are weeds in your potting the soil that you have in your pot, mainly because that indicates that your soil is highly fertile. The more the number of weeds, the greater the fertility of the soil. There is one more in this one, I'll remove that later. So what you can instead do is mulch the soil, which I haven't done in this case, but in this case I have done it. I put some leaves which dried up and are almost dead, but they are acting as a mulch for the soil that is there beneath them. So let me tell you the highlights of the Arka okra, which have been people have been successfully achieving them, and this you need to know so that you can use these properties of these plants and eventually plant them at your home or wherever you want to and get really high yields and maybe make money out of it as well. So it is the first public triple disease resistant tomato F1 hybrid in India, which basically implies three problems that tomato plants face while they are after they are sown and they are during the phase in which they are growing up. All these three problems are negated. Those three problems, if I'm not wrong, are early blight, and there are two more. So let's say there are three problems that tomato plants face, and all those three are gotten rid of by this hybrid. Second, they can yield, one plant basically can yield from 18 to 20 kgs if properly taken care of. So there was a farmer, case study was taken, and he earned an average net income ranging from 4 to 5 lakhs depending on the season. Basically the last property, adoption of precision farming techniques is indispensable to garner or to harness full yield potential that I was talking about, which is 18 to 20 kgs per plant of tomatoes. Now what I'll do is quickly show you what is the exact status of this one, and then I don't think it needs too much of attention anyway. Probably it's also because I did not give it too much of attention, so I just gave this much attention to this this one, and eventually what happened is that this is growing really well in the 45th day. So Arka Rakshak takes about 110 to 130 days to show flowerings and the final yield, about 150 days for that. Just have a look at how beautifully they are growing. This is the first time I'm growing a tomato plant, so I never knew that the stem is hairy. As you can see, the stem is hairy, the other one as well. The other one is slightly slow in growing. In fact, if you notice, there are actually three plants. This one again is growing at a stunted pace, mainly because this one is the plant which the roots of which has probably taken over in this side of the pot, so this is not able to get too much of nutrients. But this one is slightly smaller than this one. It is probably able to harness the kind of grab in the kind of nutrients it wants from this small pot. This is just about 7 to 8 inches diameter pot, so it's not a big huge pot. I don't think I have to show anything from this one, but still I'll show it to you. I think I'll have to give more attention to this one if I want this to survive and not die off, because there were two in this one as well. So one of the plant actually ended up dying, and I was really sad about it. So this is not that one. This is the weed that I plucked out in front of you. So anyway, I'll take care of this one as well. I was traveling for the past 1 week, 10 days because of work commitment, so I couldn't really give too much of time. But nonetheless, since I'm back and I'm back for good, I'm going to be here for a couple of weeks at least, so I'll be able to give it the kind of attention these two plants need. So thank you so much for watching the video. and stay tuned. That's all I'll say until I come across with the next update, and I'll obviously share it with you guys. Thank you so much once again for watching. God bless you. Take care. Keep smiling and peace.